Good morning. Today I'm going to talk about belonging. When we go into the graveyard or we go to a tomb, we may find a fire around the tomb, right? And the fire is a little bit like red, blue, and white. And sometimes we will see that they are chasing after us. And we may see the fire, especially at night. So combine all of these elements, like around the tomb, especially it appear at night, and it is a little bit blue, red, we may think that that is the ghost fire. So, and we may think that the ghost fire is people who are buried under the tomb and they are chasing after us so that they can go into a transmigration. But what is this, what is this phenomenon treat? It is by a chemical element called phosphorus. And actually phosphorus is a chemical element and it will burst when it touches the air. And now I'm going to show you the experiment of this chemical element. The chemical element I'm talking about So when it put into a bottle, there are oxygen inside the bottle, and it will burst, and you can see smoke. And phosphorus actually exists in our body, and it constructed our bone and our teeth. And actually, in average adult, we have 300 to 600 grams of phosphorus inside our body. So, and if we lack of this element, we will cause also our bone will break down. So it's very vital to our body. So after we are being buried under the tomb for a long times, and after we are rot, our bone and our body become to rot, and this phosphorus will come out in the air. So when it touches the air, it will, just like in the experiment, it will burn and it will become smoke. And that is what we see about, we think about the ghost fire. So next time we go to the tomb, if you see the ghost fire chasing you, it is just because of the air turbulent. So you don't have to be so worried, just need to blow it away, and it will go away. Yes. Thank you.